Hello, my jellyfighters. My name is Jim, and this is your Daily Brogue for the 9th of April, 2023. So last time I was probably giving my final rundown of the four boring ways that science could be different. And they're boring because they're more or less political, and they're well-known, and even ChatGPT. And this is because I wanted to look at the FXQI... essay for this year, and if you've been listening, then probably you've already heard about it in time to start writing your own essay. If you haven't, then, well, you know, it's still got a couple of days. I think it's the morning of the 16th it's due. So, the essay is how science could be different. Now, the four things that I don't like that are so obvious, they're so obvious that even a large language learning model could think of them, even though it doesn't think, are more increasing interdisciplinary research, greater diversity and inclusivity, more emphasis on open science, and increased funding and support for science. Now, I'm not saying any of those are bad ideas. One of them is a bad idea. So, greater diversity and inclusivity probably is going to make science worse. And it's going to make science worse because you're adding a second criterion to what you think is good science, right? What you want to do is you want to get your criteria as narrowly tailored as possible to your goal as you can. And after you've done something like that, after you've tailored your criteria to your goal, anything that you do beyond that is actually going to be detrimental, not beneficial. So this is one way out of the fire dance. Okay, that was not the right thing. I mean, a bad splint mail. Just don't pick it up, because one, it's one mail, and two, it's cursed. I mean, having really good splint mail and having a really good build, right? A good thank you. add criteria beyond those that you actually need, it's probably bad. Okay. The charging charm is probably the best. We'll put E just in case. Poison gas pushed the other gas out of the way. This looks like it's an absolutely normal. Dang. Lower tripping is problematic. So now I've been through each one of those. I basically said why I don't like most of them. I did make the claim that one of them I didn't mind as much as the others, right? And in fact, maybe thought that you could, in some way, make a different looking science with it. And that was the open science. Now, a lot of open science, not so impressive. Okay, let's equip L. And of course, yep, had to go check the sprinklers. Now I have to remember where I am, so I just got that dagger. Ooh, looks like there's a goodie over there. So that'll give me a good look into the dungeon. So, yeah. I said that one of them I thought was okay, right? The other three are basically non-starters. They don't really talk about how science could be different. They just talk about so openness in some ways could help. Could be something completely different. Actually, that's not true. It's not really completely different, it's just like the other ones. It just changes possibly some of the incentive structures.